19 years we had used to build the new country, new state, but this time in a better condition, since it was in 1918, after the World War I. We had schools, we had hospitals, we had some administrative structures. Unfortunately, I would say that this was a product of the socialism, of the communism, but this was a, I don't know, I'll call it psychological break or something else, that overnight the country decided to be free, accepted the principles of democracy, and this has proved to the rest of Europe, for example, that we managed in almost a one decade to restructure the entire system, meet the criteria to become legitimate members of the European Union and the alliance, Northern Alliance, Western Alliance, the NATO. That means a lot. We have the opportunity to join the free society and provide that opportunity for the young generation really to be creative, open-minded, and at the same time committed to the same principles what the Western world actually already assumes as a normal way of life. Definitely there are some mistakes, was ups and downs. Have to admit, the minutes of weakness in my life too, the when the hands dropped down and I was asking myself what I'm doing here. But good night's sleep actually in the morning brought me back to life and said, no, we're gonna do it.